This is Fat Gal Red to all padlocks. Solid cloud cover over all targets. Mission aborted. Follow me. We're taking a 180-degree turn to the right. Repeat, 180-degree turn to the right. On signal, bombs will be dropped in the sea.
Not my bombs.
What about the solid cloud cover?
We're going under it.
What about Emmett?
I'll handle Emmett. Let's worry about the target, Boland. Max, I'm taking you down for a closer look at the countryside. Stay on the nose gun until we get to the IP. Got it?
Got it, Buzz.
And listen, Max, I want as much speed as I can get. Keep the bomb bays closed until the last minute.
Sure, Captain.
Attention, crew. Attention, all crew. We're going in low. We're going in low.
Bragliani, Barr, we're in the front now. Keep your eyes open. That goes for you too, Junior. Stay on your toes.
I'm sorry, Captain. I can't get on my toes. There's not room enough.
Careful, Junior. Or I'll stop your allowance.
Lynch, as soon as we get visibility, I want you to set our course for the IP.
What altitude do you figure on?
About 9,000.
Isn't that pretty low for bombing, sir? We'd be expected to...
Listen, Lynch. You navigate. Let me do the flying. Preen,
they all tightened up back there?
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
Altitude 8,500, that was a pretty good guess.
Warm up the automatic pilot.
Right.
Lynch, have you picked up the target course?
Hold her steady on 038 degrees.
Right. 038 degrees. Look what we've got here.
You ready, Max?
Land her over.
It's all yours. And there's your submarine pen.
Bomb door's open. Get them dead center. Dead center, Max.
Dead center. Squareheads can't even shoot straight.
What were you saying? That was pretty good.
Goodness has nothing to do with it, Bowen.